I slept with Cuddy after she helped me detox from Vicodin.
Wow. Wow. One for each.
That's what she said.
Next Monday on the season finale of House, it begins with a patient's hand that has a mind of its own.
Alien hand syndrome.
Yeah, that's not freaky at all.
It ends with the biggest shock in House history.
People who get close to you get hurt.
Her lips say no. Hormones say, oh my God, yes.
You will definitely be talking about this ending. Tonight, the stakes are higher.